So she breaks out again for her bird feeding. As it turns out, there's a few friends waiting for her.
Oops. Cops said it was a girl. Let's go.
It's a trap!
Julie, what's going on?
We're gonna bust you for breaking the school, even though we're technically breaking the school to bust you. But Julie escapes as the tight shirt boys track her down.
There's no way out, Julie. Let's just talk. Let's try to be friends, Julie.
Friends that trash school property, even though they're hired to protect it. These guys make no sense. Will you stop throwing your flashlight? It's not a gas bomb!
I'll see you in the dark.
So Julie gets in trouble again and is kicked out of school for 2 weeks. So Mr. Miyagi decides to take this time to take her to the monks to teach her the true ways of karate. But before they get there, they have to go through a few more stock a-holes who can start a fight if you just sneeze wrong.
Look at my dog. You turned him into a chicken.
Come on, let's just get out of here.
You ain't going nowhere until I say so.
That wasn't really as much karate as puppetry, but I guess I'll take it.
That was great, Mr. Miyagi.
Not great. Miyagi always look for a way not to fight. Miyagi hate fighting.
And yet somehow I do it in all 4 films. Bad luck, I guess. So they get to the monastery or whatever that place is as Miyagi tries to teach Julie her first move.
Make round kick, land on Okinawa.
That's impossible.
That is why you fail.
So she goes to eat with the monks when she suddenly spots a cockroach.
What's the problem?
Within monastery walls, nothing is ever killed.
What a stupid rule.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Hey, Doran.
Miyagi don't live in monastery, Julie-san. But still respect all living things.
Now, if you'll excuse me, there's a fly I had to crush with my chopsticks.
So after the horrific attempt at cockroach murder, they decide to eat separately from Julie, afraid that her Nike of Doom will harm yet another innocent animal.
Cockroach killer.
Whore.
Slack!
I do not know you.
But it's okay, because she brings a mantis into the monastery, and I guess that makes everything better somehow.
I'm sorry I tried to kill the cockroach. Look.
And what do you have there? Ah! A mantis! Mantises. So the training continues as she is taught to fight obstacles without any vision.
Well, come on, Mr. Miyagi. How can I block an attack if I can't see?
Then you use ear, nose, skin. Learn to use all senses.
Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust them.
Okay. I swear that's the last Star Wars clip. Scouts are. So he continues to show her how to defend herself against bags and catcher's mitts until they finally decide she's ready to leave. But not before one last bit of bull that they have to go through.
The gift is demonstration of Zen archery. If master small thing, anything become possible.
I should myself.
So she finally gets to go back to school. And what's the first thing she wants to do?
I want to feed the birds.
That's right, feed her bird. But Mr. Miyagi suggests that maybe it's time to let the hawk go.
Now release.
Mr. Miyagi.
Julie-san, maybe if you believe, Angel believes too.
Yes, throw her into the water. If she flies, then she was ready to fly. If she falls, then she was a witch. So of course she flies away, and just in time too, the dance is coming up! And not only is Mr. Miyagi teaching her the latest dance moves, but he also managed to get a dress for her.
Miyagi wants you to go dance.
How'd you know my size?
That was very difficult part.
Now, that's a legitimate question. I mean, are we going to have a Roman Polanski on our hands or something? So while Julie goes to the dance with Eric, Miyagi and his monk friends go bowling. Wow, saying that out loud just made me realize how stupid that sounds.
Hey. Don't touch this ball, all right? This ball costs serious money.
Don't understand English.
Look, don't talk either.
What the problem?
Don't breathe. Don't move. I don't want any distractions.
Okay, how come every person in a Karate Kid movie is a I mean, it's like, hi, how you doing? What, you want to start something? You want to start something? Come on, big boy. Come on. So, of course, they beat them at bowling and make their way home. Meanwhile, at the dance, Julie and Eric are getting nice and friendly until...
You all right? Said it would be all right.
Leave him alone, McGowan.
What just happened?
This is real smart, Ned. I think you broke your buddy's arm here. At least he was brave enough to try it.
Try it what? Acting like a moron?
Why don't you just mind your business?
I'm so confused. I mean, I honestly have no idea what that was. They're bungee jumping in the middle of a dance? Or what? Or what is that?
None of this would have happened if it hadn't been for me.
I'm still not sure what happened! I mean, come on, movie! Was it extreme bobbing for apples? Were they doing one of the jazz stunts? What? What? Well, there's no time to explain, or at least the movie thinks there's no time to explain, as the bad guys challenge Eric to a duel, I guess. Where? Where else? The docks! Finally, we get to see these docks. They've been hyped up so much.
I didn't think you were gonna show.
Remember the bull ring, McGowan. Fight it.
They blew up a car? What is with these people? It's school security, not gangland.
Now it's payback time.
Okay, did anyone do a background check on that guy?
Finish him off.
It's school security! You write hall passes and send people to lunch! Where does it say murder is part of the job?
What are y'all looking at? What do you think I've been training you for?
Manslaughter, of course. This looks like a job for a teenage girl and an old Asian man.
Where you going?
Julie. What? What, are you kidding me?
Let me fight him.
No. You want to fight me?
No, fight.
She wants to fight me.
Mr. Miyagi, if I'm ever going to respect myself, I have to do this.
No. No.
Julie-san, right. Now is time.
Wow, that took a lot of coaxing. Mr. Miyagi, I want to fight him.
No.
But I really want to.
Good point.
Wow!
All over, Julie-san.
What are you talking about? The war's not over because one battle's lost.
What war? Who are you? Where did you come from?
It's not over.
Then we finish.
You know, for a guy who doesn't like fighting, he sure does do it a lot. I'm Mr. Miyagi, bitch!
Time to put your lights out.
That's right, Mr. Miyagi, blow them away! Not quite what I had in mind, but okay!
Miyagi wins.
Who kicks some butt?
Fighting not good, but if must fight, win.
So I have to give this movie some credit. It's nice enough not to have an epilogue. It just sort of stops, like, okay, we've tortured you long enough, you can go now. And thank too, because it turns out the next Karate Kid was also the last Karate Kid. They never made another movie sequel, and thank heavenly because these films simply got worse and worse and worse. But in all honesty, to the film's credit, it did try, online audience. It did try. I'm the Nostalgia Critic. I remember it, so you don't have to. Okay, one more.
Do or do not. There is no try.
I love that Muppet. Bye!